Hello leaders, don't you love the theme of this year's nationwide event? I am so excited to remind girls across this nation that they are beautifully created in Christ Jesus, just the way that they are. Another important aspect of this event is not only encouraging the girls that come to our churches in the U.S., but also instilling the heart of compassion for girls that are there to give to girls around the world through Coins for Kids. Our current projects this year are Vanuatu and Compact Family Services. So how is Coins for Kids incorporated in the nationwide event? First of all, it's a great way to collect your total offerings that the girls have been raising all year. Encourage your girls now to begin raising money for these projects. You can do this by using the Coins for Kids fundraising packet, and also a fun thing is the goal coloring sheets. These free resources and more can be found at ngm.ag.org/CFK. When girls arrive at the event, ask them to bring their Coins for Kids box, all filled up with the change that they raised, then give it to a volunteer, have that volunteer count it throughout the night, and then at the end of the night, you can announce the total that the girls gave. This can be a huge celebration and so exciting to remind the girls how much they gave. I also challenge you in this to set a faith promise for your church, for the girls, that they can just be encouraged and be excited to give towards this collective amount. Once you receive the total offering, you can give online by going to ngm.ag.org/CFK. On there, click how to give, and then submit online offering. Another option is to use the Coins for Kids giving report form. This is found at the back of your beautiful event packet, and then this could be sent in the mail with your check or cash in the mail. Be sure to put your church's account number so that you get VGMC credit as well. Secondly, you can promote the current projects of Vanuatu and Compact Family Services during the event. We've done this in two ways. First of all, there's a pre-service activity to color and fill out a compact postcard. These postcards are super cute and a fun way for girls to write a special message to the kids at Compact Family Services. After the girls have written on the postcard, collect them all and send them to Compact Family Services. The address is already on the postcard, so you know where to send it. Secondly, during the Chosen Village station, the girls will learn all about the country of Vanuatu. What's unique here too is that they get to pray, learn about a heart of compassion through the Bible, and then also make a fun salu salu craft as well. This is also a great time to hand out a Coins for Kids 2020 bracelet and a Coins for Kids promo card. These are fun ways for girls to remember the projects and how they stepped out in faith and gave to missions during this event. For more resources to learn about these two projects, be sure to go to ngm.ag.org/CFK resources. On there, there's promo videos, PowerPoint slides, even BGMC lessons pertaining to these two projects that will be super useful in helping to spread the word. Thank you for instilling a heart of compassion for missions in these girls. They are going to make a big difference in lives across the world as they step out in faith to pray, to give, and then maybe even someday to go. Thank you so much and have fun at your event.